This is real violence. See this. I've seen men stabbed, killed, cut, maimed with this. I see a guy stabbed with this, with something like this 10 years ago, and he's walking along with a big scar down his face. And the guy who done it doesn't even remember why he done it. I've got no time for people using it, because basically they're cowards. This is filth.